Many times when God stands up for you and you feel, why is this war going on? Yes, there will be a natural reaction, but the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords is on your side. He doesn't come to make war, but when he gives a righteous judgment, war happens. And he responds to that and defeats them in the war. So you be peaceful. Amen. He is standing next to you. When the Lord is with you, why are you worried? Don't act like scared and worried. Some Christians are like that. When the devil comes, they are under the leg of Jesus. Don't do all that. Be confident in Christ. There is somebody who is here. Stand. Don't insult your master. Stand strong. He judges in righteousness. And he makes war and he brings victory by the blood of Jesus. There is somebody that is standing. There is somebody that is standing. And his name is Jesus.